Good morning, kiddos. Here we are again for another day of learning. And starting this week, you're going to have 4 days of learning instead of just three. Isn't that awesome? You get to see us an extra day every day, every week starting now. So that is awesome. And we can't wait to hear feedback from you guys and see pictures and videos because we love them all. All right, so you just watched a review of the story we just learned last week. Now I'd like for you to close your eyes, bow your heads, let's pray. Let's go, I'm waiting for you. Close your eyes, bow your heads so we can pray. Good job. Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
For another day.
For another day.
That you have given us.
That you have given us.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Because you take care.
Because you take care.
Of all our needs.
Of all our needs.
And whenever we're afraid.
And whenever you're afraid.
All we need to do.
All we need to do.
Is ask for your help.
Yeah, is ask for your help.
And to keep our eyes.
And to keep our eyes.
On you.
On you.
Trusting you.
Trusting you.
Calling out to you.
Calling out to you.
Help us, God.
Help us, God.
To not look.
To not look.
At the storm.
At the storm.
To not look.
To not look.
At the problems.
At the problems.
And difficulties.
And at difficulties.
But to always.
But to always.
Look at you.
Look at you.
Keep our eyes.
Keep our eyes.
On you.
On you.
Keep on trusting.
Keep on trusting.
In you.
In you.
In Jesus' name, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
We Lord, ask you.
We ask you.
To help us.
To help us.
To be just like Peter.
To be just like Peter.
But we also ask you.
But we also ask you.
To unlike Peter.
To unlike Peter.
Help us.
Help us.
To not be afraid.
To not be afraid.
To not doubt.
To not doubt.
But to keep.
But to keep.
On believing.
On believing.
Please, God.
Please, God.
Bless our pastors.
Bless our pastors.
And their families.
And their families.
Bless our own families.
Bless our own families.
And our friends.
And our friends.
Our school.
Our school.
And our teachers.
And our teachers.
And our own lives, God.
And our own lives, God.
Please be with us.
Please be with us.
Help us to continue learning.
Help us to continue learning.
To continue growing.
To continue growing.
Help us.
Help us.
To be good listeners.
To be good listeners.
To our parents.
To our parents.
And to do.
And to do.
Everything that you have
in
store for us
today.
Help us to make good choices.
Help us to make good choices.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, good job, kiddos. Stand up behind your chairs. Are you ready? Show me what God is. God is powerful. God is great. God is strong. God is perfect. Awesome, awesome job. And guess what? New week starting. That means new Bible verse. We only have 2 new Bible verses to learn. And today we're learning Bible verse Y. And it's easy peasy lemon squeezy. So you know how this works. I'll do it first. Then you copy me. Then you do it with me. Are you ready? Bible verse Y. Bible verse Y says, you are the light of the world. Matthew 5:14. Now you repeat after me. You ready? Bible verse Y. You are.
You are.
The light of the world.
The light of the world.
Matthew 5:14.
Matthew 5:14.
And now with me. Bible verse Y.
You are.
The light of the world. Matthew 5:14. Good job, worship time.